love singing for the shoppers at the mall. It always puts me in the Christmas spirit.
I am so glad that's over. We have got to go to Bath & Body Works because I am just in dire need of fuzzy socks.
Okay. Do you have Mom's debit card?
We're going to Hot Topic.
Yeah, because I really want to get just a Bieber t-shirt.
Let's meet at Dippin' Dots. No, Subway. No, Panda Express. No, Starbucks.
Starbucks. Where did they go? They were just here 5 seconds ago.
This place smells like caramel corn and raw sushi.
No, but we still have to go to Bergner's and Macy's and... Oh, you're... Where are you? Come to the food court now.
Mom's texting me. We have to go to the food court now.
But I'm not finished looking at this
jacket. I could go for a slice of pizza at Sbarro's.
What?
Texting.
Wow, Mom, you don't have to be so stressed out.
Listen, I don't need a lecture from you right now. It is December 16th, and I have about 2 months more things to do before Christmas Day comes. I was kind enough to bring you and all your friends to the mall, and this is how you thank me. You didn't answer my text. You always answer their text, but you never answer my text.
Okay, Mom, we get it.
Oh, enough. Dad, will you take the kids to the car, please? I'll be there in a minute.
You kids really got your mom upset disappearing like that.
Sorry.
Okay, so everything isn't exactly perfect, but time has not run out yet.
If only I could click my heels together and snap my fingers and it would be December 26th. There is just